What's going on, guys? Zombified Game here. Welcome back to Uncharted The Lost Legacy.
It's that thing carved on the floor. What do you suppose it is?
Nothing good. See those channels? Doubt they were meant for water.
Oh.
So they chain someone up on here and bleed them. That's lovely.
Up here. Think there's a way through. Poor bastards.
Dunno. I'd prefer being left to rot in a cell to getting tortured.
Duly noted. Now, how the hell do we get out?
Look up.
Ha! Right you are.
Hear that?
I do.
Running water.
Yep. There's the aqueduct. Up here, there's a breach.
It's definitely a breach, all right. Motherfucker.
The Eye of Shiva. It's impressive. My man worked for a week and turned up nothing.
They probably hired the wrong expert.
Perhaps. You know, a Hoysala poet once wrote of a young king who showed mercy and thus ended our rituals. But the old kings, they understood that progress demands sacrifice.
Is that what you tell your men?
In times of war, these aqueducts, they would run red through the capital. Those who would not fight had to be used to inspire those who would.
Let's make this quick.
All right, let's dance.
Slippery.
Give me back my disc.
Come get it. Need to work on my reflexes.
Swing and a miss.
Proud of yourself?
A little, yeah. Come on.
So slow.
Shit!
You see, to rule a people, you must first sow chaos.
Wait!
I will incite my civil war. Stamp out the weak bloodline of the young king. Starting with you.
Fraser, get up!
All Alright, I guess we're for a swim. I'm okay, right?
Fraser. Mm. You okay? Mm-hmm.
Yeah. I think so.
Mm. Hey, take it easy. You've been out for almost half an hour.
Half an hour?
Yeah.
Oh, shit. Shit, Sarv's got the disc.
Just hang on.
Oh, we gotta get going.
Hey, relax, all right? Think you can manage?
Yeah, I've had worse nights, believe me.
I won't ask. It's good to have you back.
There's two of you now, right?
Yeah.
Okay. Let's go and get our disc.
And some guns.
And some guns.
Can I just say, you were not joking about Asav.
I mean, wow, he looks so unassuming. Right? That's exactly what he wants. Pretty sure his glasses are an affectation.
To make him look harmless or smart?
Both. But he is smart. Was a doctor before he took up his course.
So he left behind a lucrative career.
I'm sure at one point he thought it was the right thing to do. Hey, you sure you're good to go?
Good as I'll ever be. Just need to take it easy for a bit.
Get that thing open.
Holy shit.
Actually, that's a holy cow. That's Nandi, Shiva's gatekeeper. That's got to be the entrance to the old capital.
It had to be triggered by the aqueducts.
Yep.
Shit. Asav's already heading inside.
Okay, well, better get down there. Come on.
No.
What do you mean, no?
Sam Drake. He's a goddamn expert. He's Sam Drake.
Yeah.
Peace. You know what? This is a good thing. I can kill two birds with one stone.
Nadine.
What? What?
Sam's kind of the reason why we're here in the first place.
Oh, you better be joking.
This was my deal. Sam went ahead to do recon for me on the disc, but then he went missing and I couldn't leave
him
for
dead. You knew my history with Sam and then you dragged me into this anyway?
Your history with the Sarv made you the obvious...
Don't hold back or anything.
Oh, I did.
You know what, Nadine? Doesn't change anything. You'll still get your share.
Yeah? Or maybe you and Sam will cut me out as soon as you get the tusk.
Come on, man. That's not how I operate.
That's exactly how your type operates. And to think I trusted you.
Listen, I was going to tell you about Sam. I swear I was just waiting for the right time to...
It's fine. I could use the exercise.
Shit. I better go after her.
She's a lot faster than you, though. Considering she's in a car.
what I get for being honest. Socked in the jaw. Well, Mandy's not too far.
You'll get to him eventually.
Ha. Huh. So here's where the aqueduct picks up. Must have raised the Nandi statue. Here goes nothing. Slow down. Slow down.
Well then.
Point taken, universe. Try this way.
Some really good shit.
Right. That's more like it. Oh no, shit. Get down, get down. Oh, she's really stepped in it now. Need to get to her.
Okay. She's not exactly far now.
Now.
So I need to find one more explosive and that should do it then. It's probably in that box. I need to lose this fucking thing first. Go on, fuck off. Drive away. There we go. He's coming back, don't tell me that, fuck's sake. What is he doing? He's learning how to fucking drive. There we go. Now where is it? Where'd he go? Going near his engine, I think he's over this way. And there he is. Can't fucking kill me now, can you?
Need to find some more explosives.
Seriously?
Oh shit! Reinforcements!
We done?
Nadine, that's it! We're clear! Hang on! Be right there!
Strike this bitch.
Shit.
You need a hand? There we go. You're welcome.
You lied to my face.
I didn't lie. Just left out the part about Sam.
Incredible.
Look, Asav is getting a head start and we need to hurry.
We?
Oh, shit. Look, I...
Spit it out!
Okay, cards on the table. I need your help.
Should have thought of that before.
And if you want the tusk, you need mine. Look, I screwed up. Okay?
This is your idea of an apology.
Well, if it helps to keep your head in the game, then sure. Listen, we both have something to lose here. Am I right?
Just so we're clear, my priority is the tusk. Not Sam Drake. And certainly not you.
Fair enough. What are you doing?
Making sure we're not followed.
Huh. That's a good idea.
Fair enough. Let's keep going.
Whoa, what was that?
Exactly what it sounded like.
What the hell are they doing?
Taking shortcuts.
Like what you did in the last game, right?
kings ushered their people into these tunnels.
What?
We didn't find the entrance. We found the back door. Okay. Looks like a stepwell. You don't care.
Shh. You hear that?
Now I do.
Another vehicle.
Us. What is that?
Whatever it is, it's close.
And we'll meet it soon.
Oh, no.
Let's go save it.
She's wounded.
Those explosions we heard must have triggered the collapse. Easy, girl.
Can we ride her around and kill the enemy with her?
Sorry, girl. We're gonna get you out.
Just a bit more.
Well, we're riding her.
We need to get down. Just stay calm.
Are you talking to me or the elephant?
Both? Easy,
easy, easy does it. Okay then.
Where's it taking us?
Wherever it wants. Here. Want some of this?
Are you going to give it to it or not? You're just going to hold it.
Here you go.
Where do we go? Have another.
Huh. One more. Good appetite.
It's a long ride.
Look, I'm not very good at the whole people thing.
You're a selfish dickhead.
Yeah. You're right. I am a selfish dickhead.
Yeah. It's good to hear you say it.
Well, did you hear that, Dad? Did get something from you after all.
What happened with your father?
He was the guy that couldn't walk away. The Ministry of Culture offered to finance one more of his expeditions, because this time he said he was onto something big. He was always onto something big. But bandits raided his camp and, local authorities found him weeks later. And this stupid thing is all I have left of him.
I'm sorry.
Oh, hey. He certainly made his choice. So?
Listen, Fraser, you don't have to...
guards are doing. Charging, I think.
Tell it to stop!
Because I speak elephant. Look at it.
Ah. No wonder she was so distressed. Hey, about the hole, Sam.
Look, I get it. All right? I've got my own shit to sort out as well. Let's not have that stand in the way anymore, eh? Okay.
Deal.
Come on.
Well, if we accomplish nothing else today, at least we reunited a family.
No, just keep your distance. We've got a cough of them.
Right.
Can I take a picture of them? Yeah.
Here, I'll take this one.
Oh, okay, thanks.
Move over a little. That's good. Now, reach that way and hold out your hand.
What?
Much safer way to pet an elephant.
Much obliged.
Well, I'm going to leave this episode here. Leave a like if you enjoyed watching, don't forget to subscribe, and goodbye.
You ain't scared. Yeah. Things that go bump in the night. Me. I got a zombie on me, and you can't harm me. Yeah, who do you, who do, bitch? Drink blood like a vampire without warning. Who do you, who do, bitch? Stand up! Hide your kids, grab your wife, better get out of sight.